Well, there's the results of our little ball with the bacon fat on it. As you can see, there's our shrew that we had the problem with. Couldn't catch him with a trap or anything, so we rigged that up, and lo and behold, works like a charm. Now we got to let him go. Well, out.